Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to uninstall Microsoft Edge browser in Windows 11 operating system. So we all know that Microsoft Edge is the Microsoft recommended browser that comes pre-installed with Windows 11 and also with Windows 10. You cannot uninstall this browser by using normal PowerShell commands you can use to uninstall other pre-installed apps on Windows 11. So in case if Microsoft Edge browser is not working for you and you want to reinstall it, you have to uninstall it first. So the question is how to actually uninstall Microsoft Edge browser. Well, here is the answer. You have to first open File Explorer, go to this PC and locate C drive where Windows is installed. Then go to Program Files x86 folder, then go to Microsoft folder, then open Edge folder, then open Application folder. Under Application folder you will find Microsoft Edge version number folder. Open that folder, and inside that folder you have to locate or open installer folder. Now you have to copy this folder path, so right click on it and select copy. Now we will minimize the file explorer and then we will search for command prompt, because we have to open command prompt as administrator. So when command prompt appear in search results, click on run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the administrative command prompt opens, type cd /, and press the enter key. Then type cd copied installer folder path location and then press the enter key. Once the command has been executed successfully, then you have to paste this command from the video description I have provided and press the enter key. As soon as you run this command, you will find that the Edge browser pinned on the taskbar is now removed, because Edge is completely uninstalled from the system, and we can verify this using search feature. So in the search feature, type Edge, and this time you will find that Microsoft Edge browser is no longer populated in the search results. This means the browser is completely removed from the system. Even if we go to the apps section of search results, you can see that we do not have any search result here, and here we have Edge search for apps in Microsoft Store. So in case if you want to reinstall Edge browser, simply click on this option. In case if you do not want to reinstall the browser, you do not need to take any action. In case if you choose to reinstall the browser, this will open the Microsoft Store app. And here you can see that the first result is about Microsoft Edge browser, and when you click on this result, you have the install button. You can use this install button to reinstall Microsoft Edge browser. So this is how you can uninstall Microsoft Edge in Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.